How to use the bevel tool in Blender. Select the edges you want to bevel, then click this tool here, then drag this thing, or just hit Control B and move your mouse. Also, you might notice this pop-up thing here on the bottom left. This lets you change parameters like add more edges and even add a custom shape here. That's it, bye.